another web design video. Add moving text to bottom of page. Watch the white text moving in at the bottom of the screen. Learn how to make this video. Free 7 lesson YouTube course. bit.ly/7dayYouTube. Many people do not watch a YouTube video to the end. We'll explain how to add your main message to the bottom near the beginning. You start by selecting that part of the entire video to which you wish to add your moving text. Press Command C to copy it into your clipboard. Click File, New Document. Press Command V to paste it onto the timeline of your new document. Give the new document a descriptive name. Click File, Export, and make sure Web High is selected. Click on the Export button. Your new MP4 file will be on your desktop within seconds. Drag it onto a Keynote slide. Size the Keynote window so that the horizontal edge is at 44 pixels and the vertical edge is at minus 22 pixels. Scroll down so that there is white space in which to work. Click the text box and expand it. Type in the text you wish to have moving at the bottom of the screen. Make it an appropriate size so that it will not be a big distraction to the viewer. Move the text onto the bottom of the image. Change it into a contrasting enough color that visitors can easily read it. Click the inspector icon. Give it a move action with no acceleration. Go to the red diamond with the black dot. Click on the black dot so that you see a black plus sign. Drag and drop the red diamond to the left of the text. Drag the right edge of the screen so the entire message is in that area. Drag the beginning of the message so that it starts off screen. Move the left-hand red diamond so that the message ends in the spot you wish. Save frequently. Click the play button to check your work. Change the duration time in the inspector to a time you like. Open ScreenFlow to record. As soon as the countdown gets to 1 second, click on the play button. After you get to the end of your video clip, close Keynote and name your new ScreenFlow video. Edit your work into a 1920 by 1080 pixel video. Copy and paste the clip into the timeline that requires a scrolling text. To check out the free 7 lesson YouTube course, go to bit.ly/7dayYouTube.